I'm in Onslow County. Now to continuing coverage of a story we first brought you last Friday. Pitt County District Attorney Ferris Dixon sent this letter to the Pitt County NAACP President Calvin Henderson.
Henderson claims Winterville police shared his identity and that of other residents, calling about safety and ordinance violations. The district attorney agreed to mediate a conversation between the parties.
90 Sides' Aaron Dean sat down with Winterville's police chief and discussed those claims. Aaron, what did you find out?
Yeah, Ken, Shayla, the Winterville Police Department chief says it's disheartening to know that a citizen may feel that a citizen would think the department would reveal who's called in a complaint. Now, he says he says that's not how the department would respond to those situations. He says he's communicated with Henderson by phone and email, but says that did not make Henderson feel better. Today, Chief responded to Henderson's claims and the letter from the DA's office, and here's what he had to say.
I'm not going to turn away from a possible growth opportunity for a relationship. The problem is there's so many things, there's so many things that aren't factual that are being portrayed as the truth. That's hard to bend from.
The chief adds one of Henderson's claims about another encounter with the department are, quote, just not true. In your news at 11, I'll have the full interview with the Winterville Police Chief Ryan Woolhide and his responses to Henderson's claims. In the studio, Aaron Dean, 9 on your side.